Hey guys, so I'm going to do a review of two detangling products for Soltanicals. As you know, Soltanicals is one of the small businesses that's honestly one of my favorites because Io, her products consistently deliver, like consistently deliver. And they all, like a lot of them are multi-use, like especially the two products I'm gonna do today, which is the Mango Dip Detangling Slip and the Not So Fast Detangling Kink Drink. I'm actually gonna do a side-by-side comparison so you can see how both of them work. But even though the Mango Dip Detangling Slip is a detangler, it can also be used as a conditioner, a leave-in conditioner, and a moisturizer. Same thing with the Not So Fast, it's liquid, so it's a spritz. So not only can it be used as a detangler, it can be used as a leave-in and as a refresher spray as well. So I love the fact off the bat that they're multi-use. The packaging is always super cute and very much Soltanicals. The ingredient lists are stellar for both, as everything. Finished detangling my hair. I actually kept track of the time while I was recording. I watched the time and For my entire head, each section averaged around 3 minutes with both products, with the mango dip detangling slip shaving off about 10 to 15 seconds here and there. So really, they're both off the chain. Like the smell, if you're you know, curious about smell, this one, it's like a fruity cocoa. I don't know if that makes sense, but it smells good. So, you know, and Soul Technical stuff, you know, all of their, all of the fragrances are like naturally occurring. So it's not, you know, an irritant or anything like that, but it smells really good. It's not like quite liquidy. It's kind of thick. I don't know if you can see the consistency. You should be able to see the consistency. It is a mango dip detangling slip. You see this, I used about maybe a quarter of the bottle right now. Of course, I'm a little heavy-handed with products, so that's always something to take into consideration. This smell, it's sweet. It's like a sweet, tropical, mango-y kind of scent. So, and it's not overbearing. Neither one of the fragrances are overbearing. Nothing out of the Soul Technical line is overbearing in terms of fragrance, so that's really nice to know. I really, really like both of them, to be honest with you. And if this were a competition, I would give Mango Dip the slight edge, only because of a matter of personal preference. I like, when it comes to detangle, I like things that are creamy and, you know, not necessarily thick, but I like lotiony, creamy, conditionery kind of stuff. And, you know, whereas the Not So Fast is a liquid, so really it's just a matter of preference. I would prefer, if I were, you know, trapped on a desert island and I needed to detangle my hair, I would pick the detangling slip. But really, it's a matter of personal preference. I really like them both. But in terms of detangling power, they're both off the chain. And, you know, the video speaks to that. It's probably gonna be sped up, which, you know, y'all don't wanna watch do you really wanna watch me detangle my hair for 15, 20 minutes? No, you don't. So it's really, you know, it's sped up, but the real time is less than 20 minutes. Any detangling session you can get done in under an hour is a good detangling session. So Soul Technicals, hats off to you. These products are amazing. And I'll leave some info on the blog in the description box. Later, y'all.